Bush is clearly state. We must address today precisely to repeated defiance of the United Nations and of the will of the international community. We must make use of all diplomatic and political means available to redress this situation.